there. I know a lot of you are pretty excited about the new Sly Cooper game, Thieves in Time. Unfortunately, I'm under strict order not to reveal any secrets. They told me I couldn't say anything, but I really don't like it when people tell me I can't do something. So, I think I found a loophole. If what Bentley says is true, and he usually is, there's a small percentage of the population out there with psychic abilities. So all I have to do is think the secrets, and someone will read my mind. That last bit? People do not need to know about that. And if you're still reading my mind, stop it. You know what? I think this not revealing any secrets thing is a good policy. Looks like you're just gonna have to wait to play the game to find out all the amazing twists and turns in Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time.